On that note, we have It Wasn't Me by Shaggy.
Oh, and there you go. Cheating. And it all comes down to that.
All right, so.
This song just puts me in a fucking good mood.
This song reminds you of your love for comedy.
Hell yeah. No, I was like, when you said something for my love of, I was like, well, this song's just funny. You know, like, this is just a funny song. You know, it's like, I don't have, like, an actual, like, experience of, like, me being on stage with, though I'd love to be on stage when this song came on, you know?
Well, this is a good point, too. So you didn't know that this song was based on the Eddie Murphy Raw, and you haven't seen Eddie Murphy Raw.
I haven't.
So you watch that.
I need to do that.
I'll watch The Sound of, you know.
Many things.
That one.
Yeah. this song's just funny. You're talking about cheating, and then you just go, just say it wasn't me. And like, that's hilarious. She saw you. She literally saw you, and then you're supposed to come back with, no, that wasn't me. You must have mistaken me for my twin you've never met.
I say that to my wife sometimes. Yeah. So just something blatantly was me. I'm like, prove it.
Yeah. Prove it. Where's your evidence? Seems circumstantial. This song, it was just, oh my God. I used to live, Kelsey and I lived for years down in like more like Flatbush area. And often this, someone would just be blaring this on the street and I'd instantly be in a better mood. Just walking in like, I'm gonna go get groceries and Shaggy's playing. Like, I'm happy now. I'm dancing down the aisles. I love it.
It's a good one.
Yeah.
It is a good one.